Good morning, children. Today we are going to see more on numbers. Lesson number 4, more on numbers. See, first of all, even number and odd number. So, first, even numbers. What do we mean by even numbers? See, here two balls. One, two. Two balls are there. So, it is a one pair. It is one pair. Here, 1, 2, 3, 4 balls are there. Means one pair and another one pair. Here, 2 pairs. Next, here also, same. 1, 2, 3, 4 pairs. Means all balls, it is in pair. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here, 4 pairs. Means it is a multiple of 2. The even number is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14, like. All numbers are even numbers. Now see what mean by odd number. It is only one ball. One. Here, two balls. Two balls means it is even number. This one pair, this it is even number. And see, here three balls. One pair and one ball don't have, it not have pair. So, it is three balls. Three balls means is the three is a odd number. Here, make pair, one pair, two pair and one ball is left over. So, this one pair, two pair and one ball. Two, four and this one five. Means the five is odd number. See, 1, 3, 5, 7. Like numbers are odd numbers. Is it clear? Now see, next, ordinal numbers and cardinal numbers. First of all, cardinal numbers and ordinal. See the difference, what mean by cardinal numbers and what mean by ordinal numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4. These numbers are called cardinal numbers. And what mean by ordinal numbers? If we write first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth are numbers called ordinal numbers. Means, this you know, first how we write 1 and up you have to write ST. Means, this first, like this number are